dust.
That's fine. Are you working too hard? Is that what's going on?
No, I am fine. Wish I could say the same thing about Dante. Wow, that was weird.
Yeah, it was the noise that set him off. I don't even think he was aware of what was going on. Does Sonny realize that Dante's struggling?
Well, he's mentioned a few times that Dante went through a lot when he was undercover, but then he backs off of the subject, so I don't know. Should we tell Sonny what's going on?
I don't know. I think Dante's aware that there's a problem. We should just maybe give him a chance to solve it.
Well, speaking of problems, were you thinking taking a swing at Shiloh?
I didn't. I grabbed him by the throat and shoved his head into a wall.
Why?
Because I want him to know how easy it would be for me to make him disappear.
Can you hear the waters whispering?
What is that?
There's a trigger phrase used on me.
You?
Yeah. I was brainwashed. Long time ago. It was early in my career. And, it was horrible. It's such a violation of who you are as a person. And you can't rebel against it because you don't remember anything.
See, I do. I remember, like, bits and pieces.
Yeah.
Raj used a lot of interrogation techniques. He wanted to break me down, prove that I was trustworthy.
You've been programmed to perform a task, something that you don't even know about. And Raj or one of his representatives, they will feed you a trigger. It can be a phrase or an image. And then they will give you the mission, and it will be over, and you won't remember a thing about it.
I think I was supposed to kill someone.
You know who?
No. But I have this dream. I'm in the bedroom, and I'm loading the gun, and I'm screwing on the silencer, and the whole while I'm saying the words, I will complete the mission. And then Lulu walks in, and she sees what I'm doing, and she's not supposed to see me, so I shoot her. Point blank. That I'm awake, and I told myself that it's just a dream and that I can get it under control, but I can't, and I'm not in control right now, and I'm getting worse.
She left Danny alone with the cult leader.
Shiloh orchestrated.
I don't care. Shiloh could have told Danny lies. He could have gotten into his head. He could have manipulated
him. That's exactly why I wanted to make sure that Shiloh does not approach my son again.
So what happened?
So Sam and Danny left. I waited for that. I stopped Shiloh out in front of Kelly's, and I told him to stay away from Danny. And of course, he gets right in my face, and he starts talking all this cult crap that he does.
He was baiting you.
Yeah, and I let him. He kept getting closer. And I said, don't touch me. And when he did, I took him down.
So the assault charge was valid?
Yeah, I mean, it's nothing Diane can't handle. But she didn't have to because Shiloh decided to forgive me.
And Sam was there to watch?
Of course.
Okay, I'm sure Sam thinks that she's manipulating Shiloh. But Shiloh is manipulating Sam. He already had you arrested, and now he's trying to approach your son? Come on!
And now he knows that I can take him out at any time. Look, Shiloh is far from beaten, but he knows to be afraid. And that's a good place to start.
Assuming I don't...